wonder if there's any little keepsakes around here. Get a load of him.
This is definitely the right temple.
Well, that looks like the Chintamani stone, all right.
There must be a hidden entrance here somewhere. Wait, I've seen this guy before.
This looks like it might be worth something. Arms.
Looks like the locals are still using this place.
Not much left of those walkways out there.
Hang on, I'm gonna get a closer look at this thing.
Sure. I'll just wait down here. Oh, I'm exhausted just looking at you. Nice work.
Got it.
You sure that's right?
you go.
How's that look?
Well, how am I supposed to know? You've got the damn book.
Okay. All right.
Nice one.
Thank you.
You're lucky.
All right, hey, come on, admit it. You're impressed.
I am. I'll throw you a banana.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
Chloe, this isn't just a dagger. It's a key.
Well, let's find out what it opens.
It's pretty creepy, but say ah. Do anything?
The water's going down. And I found the door it opened. We've done it.
Well, technically I did it. Be right there.
What do you think? You game?
Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. Where's the chocolates and flowers?
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well.
You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably.
It's a little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming.
Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay. Flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
I'm hungry. Familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the Perva dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. Huh. Well, this isn't doing much. Those mirrors seem important.
We just have to bounce the light around the room. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
This seemed like such a good idea down there. Thank you.
more reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work!
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
That did it.
It looks like that blade opened up a new path. Just to your left.
Got it. One more blade to go. Now, how am I gonna get that eye open? To adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. That did it. Down.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so. Ugh. I know where that is. It's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it. Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go. Back to the entrance.
Thank you.
That'll come in handy.
I see him!
Now's our chance. Let's get out of here.
We gotta hurry. Look out!
I've got him!
I see him. He's got you.
There they are.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
There we go.
Better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, I'll help you.
No.
No, 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 leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine, aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
You're gonna get us all killed! Do this.
Just go!
Whoa!
Have some of this.
Oh, look out!
I've got you!
Oh.
Oh.
Come on, Jeff. You can make it.
You'll be okay, Jeff. You're gonna be okay. Stay with me. Holy shit! Effort, you'd think I'd known you longer, huh?
Oh, shit!
That's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice.
I can't.
Nate? Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Chloe?
What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously. Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
So, this little man is Drake.
Did you carry him all the way from the temple? Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
My shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Come on. That is brilliant, mate. Here.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I said get up!
Run!
Stop that!
He's here!
No!
Son of a bitch! You are
Tear off their clothes, Nate!
Lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
Nah. I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
I sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no. You're not coming with me.
Nate, shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
There's the water tower.
Right behind you.
Spread out! Hit them off!
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am.
Did you find anything?
Nothing yet.
Ah! Gotta get a gun.
Found anything yet?
Nothing here.
Now we're cooking.
Just
All clear.
Let's head to that water tower.
Gotta find a way up there. Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
Impressed. Anything? Okay.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
There you go. Hey, look what I found. Here we go.
Matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know what? I think it's locked from the other side. All those years
I'll try to find another way around and unstuck it.
Good
very
idea.
Funny. That may be from the circus, but you're the one behind bars. Stand back. Go. Try it now.
Okay. Now I'm impressed. Oh no. Hey, we got company. Up there on the left. Up there to the right.
Left and right, they're everywhere. I think that's all of them.
Look out behind us.
Quick.
Got you covered over here.
I can make it.
Perfect.
Yeah, not bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that.
Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now I'm going down there alone.
Nate!
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice looking
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go!
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful.
All right. I'll see you when... Well, when I see you.
She's taking the easy way down. I love the smell of train yards in the morning. Okay. Let's get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there? There's gotta be a way out of here. Get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there? There's gotta be a way out of here. Maybe I could get this old thing moving. Way to go, Nate. That
didn't attract too much attention.
Answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on. Almost there.
Sorry, boys. Just needed to punch your tickets. Take your drink order. Boys! Uh-oh. boys.
Oh, no way!
We gotta get off this thing.
Thank you.
tunnels! Another way.
After him! Move!
move in!
Take them out!
Here they come.
No!
Aim for those straps. This guy's toast. Helicopters! Well, we can't be too far ahead.
Now! No one get past me!
Now!
I'll just go through! Now! Now!
mine, jerkweed. Save my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on. We don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. We deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
No.
You just don't know when to quit, do you? What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
No, don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
They used to. Shit! What else could go wrong? That's not a good sign.
Just what I need.
God!
What I need.
Thank you.
Wait. We'll climb out over there. Bleed out, or I'm gonna climb out.
Emma, kala saja top sam cete. Shepherd sala gyo, kongonze thokor.
How did I get here?
Kadi che, kira gyurumbu lega di che yamare. Kira mashi baso de chembore.
How long have I been out?
Yeah, tung, tung.
Thanks.
No.
That's plenty. I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Ya lang.
Thanks.
Yeah, kira debo yinbe. Yeah. Sure. Shepherd can go there. Sure. Go get him the cage. She a good shot.
The hell am I?
Sure. Yen him the show.
Guess I'm supposed to follow him.